Members, that was the last amendment. We're going to stand at ease for a couple of minutes. Members, the business of government has to keep moving forward regardless of some demonstration. I'm about to recognize the members to speak for or against the bill, and I'd ask if everyone would take their seats, please. Everyone on the floor. We'll remove, please remove them. Please remove them. I want them removed. The people that are doing this, I want them to be removed.
Mr. President.
Senator Watson, for what purpose?
I simply want to make a quick comment. I know that emotions are running high, and frankly, my emotions are running high because throughout the night, we've watched vote after vote, and people know where things are headed. I would ask that those who are in the gallery that have been so respectful for so much of the day, they remain that way. Even if you're on the side of those who may not prevail tonight, I ask that you not demonstrate in a way that does damage to our ability to engage in this process and make it where others aren't going to be able to be here. They will clear this chamber, and that will not be fair to those people who are here wishing to witness this vote. Thank you, Mr. President.
Senator Watson, I appreciate your comment, and I'd like to reiterate to all the guests in the gallery that if we have another outburst, we'll be forced to clear the gallery, and we have a lot of people that have stayed here a long time and been waiting in line in order to participate in this democratic process. Members, I'm going to start recognizing our different members who would like to speak for or against the bill. And again, I'd like to ask all the members to please take their seats. And all the staff on the floor to please take your seats.